through the corridor, I came upon an aging knight, who leaned against the wall in knightly armor. He seems on his way to see the king.
Wilson.
He led me through the streets of Prussia talking, as he tried to crush a bug that scurried underneath his blue heel. He said there was a place where we should go. So he led me through the forest, to the edge of a lagoon, by which we wandered till we reached a lovely spring. Night grew very quiet as we stood there. He lifted up his visor and he turned to me and he began to say, "Seneca from the land of darkness, Seneca from the land of doom, Seneca from the land of damage, from the land of the big baboon. But I'm never ever going back there, and I couldn't if I tried. Cause I come from the land of lizards, and the lizards they have tied, and the lizards they have tied, and the lizards they have tied, and the lizards they told me that the lizards were a race of people practically extinct from doing things smart people don't do. He said he was once a lizard too. He walked along beneath the moon. He led us through the bush till soon the sorrowful eyes a raging river. He said we could swim it if we tried. Helping for another.
I think you need a teleprompter there, Trey.
Try to kill you.
Cause you're a big bad brain crazy Mars. Big bad brain crazy Mars. Big bad brain crazy Mars. Big bad brain crazy Mars.
What are we going to eat? What are we do? Trying to kill you.
Why do I try to kill you?